Members of the Hollywood Victory Committee, I can't tell you how gratifying it is to see represented here not only the actors, but the screenwriters and directors guilds, and every other craft and union in the entertainment industry.
Now it's going to be up to us to send to the men here and abroad real living entertainment, the songs, the dances, and the laughs they had back home.